Hello, hello everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Miss Crochet and Coffee here. And today we're back with a Daimond Art Club unboxing. Yes! So, I ordered this one a little bit ago and it took it a bit to get here. I'm thinking they were waiting for a truck or something. Either way, we can tell from the size that it is a round kit and we're going to go ahead and get into it. So without further ado, let's get started, shall we? I hope you're all having a wonderful, wonderful day. I'm gonna try to do this without cutting myself. We're gonna take the freshness seal off. The box is a little beat up, but that's okay, because I'm not drilling the box. It's been through some stuff, y'all. I think it got stabbed, might have got shot or something, I don't know. Either way, so it is a round kit. What is it? Y'all already know, it's Miss Kitty Cuddles. Well, I'm sorry, it's Kitty Cuddles, not Miss Kitty Cuddles, but look, listen. Y'all know I had to get it. Y'all know I had to get it. One, it has a cat in it. And y'all know Orion. Two, that's what my natural hair looks like whenever it's not, like, you know, covered up. So I had to get it. I had to. The inclusion. It's the inclusion for me. So with that said, round toolkit, y'all don't care. So we got our little sticker, which, of course, as you guys know, we're going to put on the side. And can I just say something real quick? Real quick to Daimond Art Club. Props for this little sticker. Because I cannot tell you how handy this is for when I go to put my stuff on the shelf in my new craft space. And now I know what kit it is. Now I have to make stickers out of all the other kits I have. Because now my other kits are jealous that I know what they are on the side. So, like, even though they don't have the name of the kit or anything on the side of their stuff, I love that little sticker. So, thank you, Daimond Art Club, for that sticker. With that said, let's see what the canvas looks like, shall we? It was such a cute little canvas. I don't have any cats, for those wondering. I have zero cats. My son's allergic, okay? But I like to make sure I have, like, images that make him feel good about kitty cats. And plus, Maggie likes cats, too. We used to have a cat. That's how we found out Orion was allergic. So we're going to open this up. Bam! Whoa. Whoa, that scared me. Her silhouette is kind of scary. All right. So, kitty cuddles. We got drills. Lots of gray. I see color blocking. Okay. Kitty Cuddles. Christine Caron. We're going to say Caron because it just sounds fancy. We have 56 by 76. It is a round with ABs. This is the image itself. It's the inclusion for me, y'all. Y'all already know. So, this image. That's what it is. My brain is going blank right now because it's so pretty. I love her hair. It's the hair. Look at the hair. The curlies. That's what my hair looks like. Wow. I just need a moment to soak this in. I know there's like a glare on it from the window, but I just need a moment to soak this in because this is awesome. And then even the little Siamese cat. Like, Orion loves Skylar and Zoe from Anxiety Art Adventures. So, like, the little Siamese cat is cute. But we're going to go ahead and get into these drills. Again, this has 53 colors. So let's go ahead and get into this. I'm seeing lots of blue and lots of gray. Usually I don't do muted tones, but I had to for this one. So let's see. Let's get started with checking out what we got here. 823, 939, 318, 318 double trouble, 310, 3860, 414, 3771, 3865, double trouble, triple threat, 415, double trouble, sorry, it's twisting up on me, 317, 762, double trouble, triple threat, 413, 3799, I'm gonna throw that over that way. And then we have 779, 3861, 3772, and AB alert. Oh, we got a world full of round drills, be a square hiding in the round ABs. So, if you're new to diamond painting and you don't know what AB stands for, AB stands for Aurora Borealis. It's an iridescent coating that is put onto the drills to make them sparkle just a little bit brighter. It will also reflect the light off the drills next to it and make them sparkle brighter as well. Because if one shines, we all shine. You heard? So, 141 is our first AB, and we'll figure out where that goes here in a few minutes. But let's just take a moment to bask in that AB glory. Just the whole AB goodness there for it's the AB goodness for me. So AB's 141 is the first one we're seeing in this kit. Let's see if we have any more. 3772, 3861, 779, 322, 741, 154, 758. They're twisting on me. 3731, 3733, 3350, 356, 975, 550. There's Becky's favorite color. 814, 948, 754, 336. I get tripped up with the threes. 3685, 792, 150, 915, 883. I'm sorry, 838. Oh my gosh. Okay. Give me the truth. 3807 and 838 were the last ones of that one. So those are the 53 colors that are in this kit. So lots of grays and stuff, lots of muted colors. We're gonna throw those back into the packaging there. All right, so we got that back. I'm gonna get that out of the way. So, all right, so it looks like we only have one AB, which is number one in this kit. So let's take a look to see if we can figure out where those number ones go. I see number ones in her pupils. That's kind of scary, nightmare fuel, but that's okay. We're just gonna take a second to check out the number ones in her pupils there. Let's see, do we have any, we have some number ones here at the top of the cat's head. I know that's not it. Diamond Art Club, though, they do more than that now. Okay, I see one in the ear here, probably for an earring. I see a couple more on the lip here. Make sure you can see what I'm pointing at. I'm not seeing a whole lot of ones, I'm not gonna lie. Give me a second. Let me check over this real quick, because there's gotta be more ABs than that. Y'all, look, listen, it's been a long day. That's all I'm gonna say, okay? It's been a long day. Y'all, why didn't y'all tell me that there's ABs all right there? So all in the side of her sweater there is all ABs. That's all ABs right there. I was about to say, I know Diamond Art Club ain't gonna let me down with the ABs now. So we have all of this here. All this white here is AB. And we have a little bit of the cat's head here. We have some in the cat's eyes. We have some on the lips and the eyes here on her ear. So your ABs are more so focused down in this general area. And then you have a couple more up here. Of course, you can add your own ABs. But the minimalistic in some images is good. Especially images like this where you don't want to overdo it with the sparkle. Because there's not really anything in here that would normally sparkle. Like, you can make the background sparkly. Oh, and we also have some more ABs over here as well in part of the background. Oh, and up here, y'all, look, listen, I missed all these ABs. So we have some here, up here, right here is ABs. So right here at the top, right here on the side. And that symbol is number one that you're looking for when you're looking for the ABs. So let's see, they have to have some more over here because y'all ain't about to play me for a full Diamond Art Club. Yep, they got me again. Right there are some more ABs. So the ABs essentially do outline her in the cat. And then you have some in her sleeve here of her sweater, on the cat's head, in her lips, her eyes, and her ear. So I'm happy with the amount of ABs in this kit. Because again, sometimes being minimalistic is good. In a kit like this, where it's more muted and toned down, you don't necessarily need that boom excitement in the kit. It's supposed to be a muted, toned down image. So I do like the amount of ABs that they put in this kit. So with that said, folks, that's it for me. Two big old thumbs up for Miss Coffee. Y'all know Miss Diamond Art Club won't let Miss Coffee down. So with that said, we got our schematics, we got our drills. Everything looks good. Drills look good. Canvas looks good. So if you were lucky enough to get this one, kudos. If you were not, I think at the time of recording of this video, this kit itself might be sold out. But you can always put your email address in to be notified when it does come back into stock. I really do like the simplicity of this image. This Christina Caron lady is becoming one of my favorite artists with Diamond Art Club. Just because she does a little bit of everything. It's not just generalized to one thing. Like, she doesn't do just, you know, animals or just people. She has a plethora of different things that she does. So kudos to Christina Lauren and thank her for allowing Diamond Art Club to print this. Thank you to Diamond Art Club for doing such an amazing job. The face actually does not look like nightmare fuel. It does right now without the drills on it a little bit, just because of the highlighting of the face. There is a lot of confetti in this kit. So if you're someone who likes confetti, this kit might be just the one for you. And of course, you're going to have confetti because you have the curlies of the hair. And the hair shines different when it's curly. I'm just going to put that out there. I'm just going to let you know. It shines a little bit differently when it's curly. So the face rendering actually looks pretty good. I love the fact her nose looks like my nose. Like, this lady could not look more like me if she tried. The big lips, the little puggy nose. My eyes aren't that color, but like everything else, like, it just spot on what Miss Coffee looks like. And the curly hair. I usually don't wear my hair curly because it's too hot, y'all. It's too hot. And it's about to hit summertime. So I don't usually wear my hair curly, but that's usually what it looks like when it is curled. So I immediately gravitated towards this image. So if this is an image that you are interested in, it's over at Diamond Art Club. I will link it down below. Even if it's out of stock, again, you can put your email address in to be alerted when it does come back into stock. But with that said, folks, that's it for me. If you are new to the channel and would like to see more random crazy videos just like this, please feel free to hit that subscribe button and the bell to be notified anytime I randomly decide to put up a video. Believe me, it's random. With that said, I must now bid you adieu. But not before reminding you that it's hard out here in these crafty streets, so please remember to wear your mask, wash your hands, don't touch your face, keep your 6 feet, and always try. Be kind. Be courteous. Be cool. Bye, guys!